from Messi to Kaká, from Gerard to Pinar, you can find them all here. These lifelike portraits adorn many an exhibition wall in Johannesburg, a great chance for visitors to take back the stars captured in their cameras. And it's all thanks to these artists who specialize in portraits, a group of about 10 painters hired to bring the best footballers of the world via paint.
I did two painting portraits. My favorite is the link, the South African player, Steve Pienaar.
Hundreds of such small-time artists have been brought in from far-flung areas to paint South Africa in World Cup colors. It's the opportunity of a lifetime to earn some good money while living their dream.
It's for the first time the football may be played in South Africa or in Africa. Yeah, that's why I'm here doing some paintings, just because I'm happy and I'm excited.
Now, if you thought the FIFA World Cup was just about the players, the action on the pitch and the goals scored, well, think again. It's also about employment for a number of people like these artists from Burundi who've been called in here especially to paint lifelike portraits of footballers and the stars from the world across. And these guys are saying, hey, we're just living our passion. And with the Football World Cup on, this is, of course, the best platform ever. In Johannesburg, with Jaydeep Bhandarkar, Akash Dasgupta for NDTV.
Tubar.com.